What's up guys, Raj here and welcome to a brand new video on the channel. And today video I show you what to do when your Google Play Store is not working. We all experience Google Play Store error message when downloading the app or the Play Store simply will not open. So how to fix this problem? Let's start. But before going to start, I show you few common Google Play Store errors and problem and how to solve this problem. But before that, if you don't subscribe my channel, please subscribe my channel and support me. You need to make sure your Google Play Store is up to date. So how to update your Google Play Store? Go to your Play Store, tap on the menu button, hit on the settings, under general, hit on auto update, and now tap on auto update apps over Wi-Fi only, and make sure you are connected to Wi-Fi. And now the second thing is, Google check your smartphone date and time setting. If your Google Play Store does not find a time, then it could cause some issues. To fix this issue, go to the device settings. Now go to the bottom and tap on the date and time. And you will see your phone is on the automatic date and time. If your smartphone already on automatic and your Google Play Store still not working, then you should manually set the date and time. Now the main tips. Clear Google Play Store cache and clear data. These tips solve 90% of Google Play Store problem. So first of all, go to your device settings. You should then go to into your app section and click on this 3-dot button. Tap on show system. Now search Google Play Store and open it. Hit on the storage and first hit on the clear cache. Now hit on the clear data. Remember, when you do this, your files, account, settings, database and other information will be erased. Now if this not work for you, go back and clear Google Play services like Play Store or update your Google Play services or reinstall it. And get latest Google Play Store and Google Play services link in the description. And the next thing is, check your disabled apps. Under apps, I mean here you can check your disabled apps. If you find any disabled app, re-enable it. This is because sometimes many apps need other apps in order to function properly. And the next thing is, reset your Google account. If your Google Play Store still is not working, then you may need to refresh your Google account. So to do this, again go to settings, tap on accounts, and then tap on 3-dotted button, and hit on remove account. Now re-enter your Google account. And the next final thing is that factory data reset. If all thing is failed and you still facing problem, try reset your smartphone. So how to do this? Go to your setting, hit on backup and reset. But before reset your device, take a full backup of your device. Now hit on the factory reset and reset your mobile. So guys, these are some solution and tips for Google Play Store. Did this solution work for you? And if you have any other advice and tips for us, comment below. Hopefully guys you enjoy this video. If you like this video, be sure to give a big thumbs up and subscribe my channel. My name is Raj and I will see you in the next one.